clean these guys up.
Encoding superposed states, tangling ket vectors, and we're linked. All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
There's some spin metal right here. Where are you at, Shane? Oh, there you are. There's some spin metal right here if you need it. Go this way. You're way ahead of us.
We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Oh gosh, that guy has a question mark guy. He's up there.
Guardian down.
Shane, what the heck? Is that a question mark guy? He's inside. Yeah, there's some level 4 guy trying to get him too. He's in the cave. Oh. What? Well, you can see him, but we can't. There's guys on these broken ships here.
Let's check the other one. The they're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
Yeah, but I haven't come across one. Okay, what do we need to do now? Can we go back that way? I don't remember.
Fallen or tapped into something in the back of the room. Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time.
Okay. Watch out. Oh, jeez, I didn't even know you guys were dead. Ugh. Oh, I died. Ricky, you're the only one alive right now. Yeah. Yeah, go for Shane first. Go for... Oh, okay, never mind. there's an eye there. I like ran right in front of him.
Everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing.
Destroy it!
They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian. The legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
That sounds funny. I got some uncommon boots. Alright, do you guys want to do that? I need to go to the tower. Yeah. Can't wait to get a different ship. Yeah, I was thinking of doing that next.
Something interesting.
Okay,